Well, and in Adamawa's Akwa Ibom State, Governor Udom Emmanuel has rededicated the state to God, attributing the rising profile of Akwa Ibom State's development and prevailing peace to God's unfailing mercies and guidance. Governor Emmanuel, who led top government functionaries on Sunday at a specially interdenominational solemn assembly to rededicate the state to God and usher in year 2022 at Sacred Heart Catholic Church, Uyo, called on Akwa Ibom to thank God for sustaining the state through challenges in recent years. The governor, who acknowledged the peace and development witnessed over the years in the state, said it was attained through the collective contributions of residents.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.